Students protested in front of Hartsfield-Jackson Airport today as part of a much bigger protest happening across the country. Federal workers are going to miss a paycheck tomorrow. Democrats and Republicans aren't any closer to a compromise to get that government back open. Today marks day 20 of the shutdown.
And you know what, Cheryl, the major state